Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Time Out TV. This will be part 9 of the Legend of Zelda Wind Waker playthrough. So left off, we went to Tower Gods. And I feel it's gonna take me a long time to stop this area. I remember it took me a while to stop this area when I was younger. There's only a lot of rising around here. The water rise again. So I use a boat, apparently. Come on, water rise, damn it. There we go. We can go up. What's this? Nothing here. So I'm gonna pick this up, drop this down. The yard to drop. There we go. I did it. So that's the first step. Oh shit, I'm gonna use the iron. Box. Whoa. That water just rises randomly. Really? I'm gonna drop some? Okay. Magical bridge. Give me some timing issues. It's gonna float up. Let's float, then we can go. I'm sure I can use the box to block the. I wonder where the water rises though. Yeah, what is this? Drop this here. Alright, saw the first part. Alright, my boat buddy. Let's go. Let's set sail. Look, there's another door here. Check it out. Let's get out. It's gonna sink soon. Seconds. The water's gonna rise. I'm gonna watch it rise, I'm gonna pull it up to the thing. Where is the bomb? Yeah! What the fuck? No! It worked, right? Better work. Come on. Rise water. Move a box and break that thing too. Why Fall it. Come on, let go. Water's gonna rise soon. Come on. Yes. Good push. Now, this crazy shit. Oh, did I do it? I did it, I didn't get hurt either. I'm awesome. Oh, fuck you. Gotcha. Now we can electrify the water. What the hell, there's nothing here? Really? Okay. There's something else here. Oh yeah, there is. Lost a heart. Not good. Yeah, now go straight. Drop it. Oh, bad drop. There you go. What's so special about this room? Some boxes? I light these torches up. So I move these. So that was a good jump. Good bad jump. So I move these boxes.
10.
How about you, man? Here's what's gonna be inside this upcoming chest. Somebody's gonna make arrows. More water. Whoa. What? No! Oh shit. Can't believe I ran out of time. There you go. That chest didn't look special. That would better be something good. Well, okay. Small key, right? Oh, are you assholes? Ready, got a small key. Let's go. Oh, we can even bomb this place. There we go. It's all open. Come on, move. Seems any good. Oh, a dirt grenade. Lame. This one's out here. Oh man. Thank you. bow and shoot the eye. There for the shortcut, so you don't wait for the water to rise up. Let's go, bro. On this place, you must do battle with the power of the goddess, but even as you do so, you must also borrow that power. Made it. only.
Yes.
There's another platform. I'm gonna go jump on that. That's perfect. Come on. The goddesses, guidepost, friends, the art of calming, guide me to my place of truth. Yeah. Where's ZR? Oh, there we go. No! I got hurt for that. Lame. Statue. Follow me wherever I go. Hey, let's go. Can't throw you because I'm too weak. Don't use my Wind Waker. There appear to be marks that indicate specific directions. Beyond the doors, control them and guide them to the places of truth to open the path to the gods. Alright, let's get the other bro. Go through this door. There's one bro. Hmm. something I can control over here. Oh yeah, column. It's gonna have some different statues. Yeah, you stay here. Back, but I need something to hold it. What does this do? Wow, I'm a bit lost right now. There we go. That makes total sense now. Let's go, buddy. Don't worry, we're friends. Fairy, no fairy, no fairy. It's in the map. Mini boss. Oh crap, it is. Oh, hello. Oh, he's got the belt. Special. Well, my health is low, so I don't want to take a risk. It's clear too. See red. Oh yeah, I got the champion belt. Sweet. There's gonna be arrows. Bow. Yeah, I got the arrows bow. Hold the button to knock an arrow and release the button to shoot. You can carry up to 30 arrows. Nice. I'm doing lots of stuff. Oh man, you guys are back. After us. Play your haters, man. Slappy when he wants to drink it. Delicious. Alright, bros. Oh no. Some bombs. Yep.
rich guy doesn't respond. And why is Statue so angry at me? Is it because I command him now? Let's go through this door. Super chest. Yeah. check this. What the? Designs that reflect wind are drawn here. Reflect wind? Arrows. Oh, I need it. Bombs and arrows. These guys are so nice. So what's in this chest? Piece of heart maybe? Boss key? Oh, treasure chest. Fast respond? Nope, they don't. Okay. These weights. I don't love these weight stuff. Oh, look here. Carry one of these weights with me. That's close. Oh man, I fell. So I gotta use all these weights. That is so tricky. You got me this time. Nice jump. No. Shit. Oh! need 3 and 1. This be even. I jump and just throw it at the right time. That respawn. No. Okay, we go together. Okay, that should make him jump. Door. It's a loss for now. Can't control these guys. Thank you. still within the room.
Whoa, close.
got magic. Statues in place. We're gonna get a boss key soon. Green. Green team. That's a different color. Red and blue. The Triforce colors. Check them out. How are we doing progress? Is it one chest? Is there an arrow? Huh. Almost done. I'm gonna go back out here. Total douche. Get this chest over here. Drowning, hurry up. Oh my god. Holy. Faster you to go. Yeah. Skip beef and 4-star. Yeah. Thanks. This little brother. She's gonna not be my mom. And we're gonna talk to go. The thing is, Taipei is gonna close very soon. I wonder how that's possible. Yeah guys, I love Thai food. What about you guys? And some places they make like the best pad Thai, some places make good pad see you. That Pacific place, I think they only make good pad see you. And curry. Curry is good there too. And their fried rice is not bad. Okay, let's go up here. Or this food talk makes me hungry. Which floor would this take me? And I am in the... Oh, what's this? Assholes. Okay. I don't know how to kill him. I still go around, so you're like fucking invincible. So fuck those guys. So easy. Alright, big key, boss time. Let's go. They're alive! What a nice fucking trap, you assholes. Ah, did I kill you guys too? Did I kill you guys? Girls? Bird up there. Spring my hook. Here's some feathers. Okay, see a bunch of assholes over here. Wow, you got a lot of fucking damage. Douchebags. Oh my. Kill these guys. Just gonna get him. Potion, one fairy. I think it's a good time to save. So look at the map. They got every single chest here. Yep, I got every single chest in this area. So let's open this place. It's time to kick some ass. Okay. Bring my bomb just in case. Yeah, don't want to find your way into this place. Thank you. Oh, chosen one. Accept this final challenge. Oh man, up. Piece of art. Oh yeah, container. I did it. Same time. Oh, that shit's too dangerous. Bullshit. Fuck you. Okay, let's go in here. That was bullshit, dude. I was hoping it would be nice and safe once I beat the boss, but apparently not. That dungeon took me 1 hour and 20 minutes. I suck. There's a ladder here. There's no area map. Yeah, climb up. Apparently I gotta swing. Bell, so it's going to happen. Wow, how did I get down there so fast? You have done well, Tommy Love. It would seem the gods have acknowledged you to be a true hero. But this does not mean your trials have ended here. Once you take your first step into the world beyond the Ring of Light, you see shimmering in the waves before you. Your true trial will begin. Are you ready, Tommy Love? No, not really. Pretty funny how they gave me no option to say no. Oh wow, we're gonna drown. Cool. Are you underwater? Lincoln holding his breath. He said, oh, I can't hold it any longer. Is that on? I'm fine. That's funny. Tooling, he doesn't dig at all, he just goes with the flow. So much courage. You're probably wondering where we are, aren't you? Unfortunately, there is not enough time for me to explain it to you now. Once you are able to strike down Ganon with the honor you attain in his castle, all will be made clear to you. Trust in my words, see what awaits you in the castle. And the water stopped too. Time has stopped. The power you must attain lies ahead. Hidden within the castle, go into the castle to not get lost. Hey, you can't go back either. Wait, no return. Oh, bomb. Thank you. Oh, he still drops stuff. Oh, arrows too. Too generous, man. Give me a lot of shit. And this is supposed to be hero mode. Ha ha ha. Okay, I will save. And the next playthrough, we'll continue on to the Hyrule Castle. And we'll get something awesome. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to comment, share, subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.